powder coating turkey out of here. I don't know if y'all can see that, but the bacon is nice and crispy now.
Hey gang, Kevin Kirkpatrick, Scott Ellis. We're here with another episode of Hunt Quest. I'm here for my annual guys weekend with one of my best friends, Kevin, here. And it's been raining all day, highs in the mid-40s, pouring like rain that you can't do anything in besides Christmas shop, which is what we did for the girls.
Yeah.
And we figured, you know what? Let's put a recipe together. Kevin and I like to think we're pretty good cooks.
Well, and I didn't get that big from not being a pretty good cook.
So, yeah, and the reaction from our friends and family seems to be pretty good when we put these different recipes together. It. Yeah, so without further ado, we're going to do a wild turkey breast. Incidentally, the turkey Kevin killed on Hunt Quest, the second South Carolina episode last season. And it's going to have bacon wrapped around it, onions, portobello mushrooms, some of his favorite seasonings, and he's going to walk you through all that stuff. And tomorrow we're hopefully going to get after some quail action to do some quail hunting behind some dogs. And our friend Butch Ridgeway supposed to clear off, and then we're hopefully bringing some action in the quail woods. So without further ado, here's Kevin and his wild turkey recipe.
Alrighty, going to show you a fairly simple wild turkey recipe. I love to make it. Everybody I know loves it. So let me show you what I'm going to do here. First things first, I've got this. It's a pomegranate olive oil that I use. And I put a little right here in the bottom of the pan. I've been marinating these turkey breasts overnight in an Allegro marinade, which I really like. This is an Allegro hickory smoke. I'm going to kind of finish it off with that here in a little bit. I'll show you where that comes in. But first thing first, I want to take the turkey breasts out that have been marinating overnight. Lay them in here, get a little bit of the olive oil on the outside of them. And then each turkey breast, I'm going to add a little dusting of a garlic herb rub on the inside and the outside, making sure to get that olive oil in there because it adds a sweetness, especially with the mushrooms. It's really good. I also have this little bit of a onion seasoning. It's called Onion Obsession. And it's really tasty. I can smell the pomegranate in this. First breast is ready. I'm going to get the next breast ready. Again, just get it in that olive oil that's in the bottom of the pan. Coat it with my seasonings. Outside and inside. And inside with the onion. I've also got the tenderloins. I'm just going to lay them in here on the side there. Now, I'm going to grab a couple of these portobello mushrooms and find some of the bigger ones. And I'll take these portobellos and lay them inside. What I'm going to do is sandwich them, a couple of them inside of this breast here with the two breasts. And then I'm going to use the other mushrooms around the outside of it. All right, we've got them all together. I'm going to kind of put these little tenderloins in the middle here. You can see it makes a pretty good size piece of meat there. Now what I like to do is I like to wrap it in bacon. Most of the bacon I put just kind of goes on the outside here. Just kind of tuck it under the bottom. The reason I have it do like this instead of all the way around is most of that fat's just going to render out and drip down into the meat. And that's what I want. I want it to just keep the meat moist because you want to have nice moist turkey. So we're going to wrap it all the way across with the bacon. I use a whole pack of bacon. Bacon makes everything better. That's for sure. And like I said, this isn't a recipe that takes real long. You've got the portobellos on the inside. They'll kind of steam in there. It's going to make a little bit of a gravy around the outside here. I just want to make sure that all the exposed turkey to the outside is covered, because when I broil on the outside in a little bit, when it's getting close to done, when I broil it, I want to crisp that bacon, but I don't want to burn up that turkey either. So I make sure that everything's covered all the way down. Make sure I cover that other end down there. Right down here. Might as well use it all, and that's what I bought it for. Alright, let's get this out of the way. Now, what I want to do is I want to put these quartered up onions all the way around the outside of this bird. And these are sweet onions that I quartered up earlier. I also want to leave enough room for the rest of these portobello mushrooms around the outside. Sprinkle a little more of the onion on the outside here, around in the vegetables. A little more roasted garlic around the vegetables. And then I've got some Allegro hickory smoke marinade. Remember, the breasts are already marinated. So what I'm going to do, let me make sure this is getting mixed up. I just want to sprinkle this a little bit over the top, just to add a little bit of moisture and a little bit of hickory smoke flavor. All right, and that's it. Pretty simple recipe. I'm going to cover this with aluminum foil. I'm going to bake it in the oven at 325 till the internal temperature of the turkey breast is 165 degrees. This will all be cooked down around the edges. I'm going to remove the aluminum foil. I'm going to bump the temperature up to broil, and I'm going to crisp the bacon on the outside. Take it out, slice the turkey breast all the way across, put it over some rice, favorite vegetable you want to cook with it, and it makes a wonderful meal. Smells good already.
All right, we're going to pop this bird in the oven now. All right, folks, let's pull this turkey out of the oven. Let's check it. Check the temp on the breasts one more time. Oh yeah, we're looking good. There we go. All right, I'm going to go ahead and pull this aluminum foil off. Pull the aluminum foil off, and we're going to set this to broil now. We're going to crisp that bacon. So let me... All right, guys. Turkey's done. Let's go ahead and turn the oven off and pull this crisp bacon outer coating turkey out of here. I don't know if y'all can see that, but the bacon is nice and crispy now. We're going to let that turkey rest for a little bit. I got some rice cooking. This nice juice and onions and mushrooms over rice. We've got some greens and we've got some lima beans. We're gonna have a feast here. Here we go. Ready to slice. Got all our vegetables done. Let's see what we got in here. juicy turkey. That thing's looking good. Mm. I can't wait to get into there. You can see the mushrooms on the inside, the little tenderloins. We got the sauce to put on it over here. This thing's gonna be good, 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 boys and girls.